Raiders 2-4. They have it 1st and 10. After the penalty, they spot it at the 7. They hand off. It's Pryor. A lot of real estate to the 30. Pryor is off and running. Inside Steelers territory. 20-10. And Pryor is in. 93 yards. And the Raiders storm it out of the gate.
You see the fake. Of course, it's going to draw the action. You see the squeeze. No one accounted for Terrelle Pryor. And once he gets in the open field, no one's going to bring him down from behind.